In this video, we're going to talk about the campaign's acquisition reports. If you remember from previous videos, we've talked about the campaign URL builder, which allows us to build campaign URLs so that we can easily track our acquisition data. First, we have campaign source, which is where it came from, Google or Facebook, the campaign medium, so it could be cost per click or a banner advertisement, and the campaign name, data share promo. So back in our analytics, if we set this up, we'll see this by campaign name. So at the top, data share promo, along with all the various related data that we have with that campaign. This also tracks any other campaigns associated with Google. So here we have AW Apparel, so it stands for AdWords Apparel. So if you are doing AdWords or other marketing activities, they'll all display in this all campaigns report. The paid keywords report will actually show us our search traffic by the individual keywords that we're targeting. So you'll see here how many users we have over time. And then we'll get a breakdown of the various keywords that are associated with that traffic. So we're obviously searching and optimizing for Google Merchandise Store and a number of other various keywords. The organic keywords report actually gives us a breakdown of our organic traffic across our site. And so think of this if you are doing any content marketing or SEO for your website. Then this will begin to display what specific keywords you are optimizing for and if you're doing a good job for it. So this one, you can see the top, not provided or not set, and a bunch of different URLs. And we also have a Google Merchandise Store. So it can be helpful to help you understand whether or not the keywords that you are targeting for your website, whether you're ranking for those, and if you're doing a good job optimizing for those keywords. And lastly, the cost analysis report. This is really helpful if you are utilizing Google AdWords, which report a lot of that data from Google AdWords into Google Analytics so that you can understand how many clicks you're getting, what sort of traffic that's generating, and the cost and any sort of associated return. And so you can see a lot of these aren't displaying properly via source and medium, but one here in particular, Google CPC, is giving us a cost of specific numbers from Google AdWords and giving us the return values for those. So just keep it in mind if you are using Google AdWords that it can be a helpful report for analyzing clicks versus cost and other metrics and dimensions.